Okay, buddy.
Okay, so I'm going to put one of the washcloths on his tum-tum to keep him warm in the front, okay? And then you can use the other one to help wash his body and get his hair washed.
Here, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put this right here.
Okay. Okay.
Over his feet. He doesn't get cold.
Okay, let's get
champagne
some water on his hair. And then you're gonna
put champagne on.
Champagne on there. Champagne?
Because he pees.
Oh. What do you think, Cruz? He says he's gonna wash your hair.
I'm gonna wash your hair. What are you doing?
Yeah, get in his neck and get the cheese out of his neck.
Get it out.
Good job.
Put some on his tummy.
Yeah. There you go.
What are you doing, kids? I just said something. Gonna have to sit high, though.
Okay.
And I'm gonna have to sit high.
Can you put some soap on this one, too? Can you squeeze some soap on her?
Here, let me hold this.
Thank you.
Here, let me rub it in. What do you want it?
Some more under his neck. Under that chin of his. You're okay, buddy. Oh, okay. You're okay. Here, let's pick you up a little higher.
I went like this.
Good job.
Gonna squeeze water on you. Crazy boy. I'm gonna wash his hair.
Okay.
Gonna wash your hair. I'm dripping all over my leggings.
It's okay, they'll dry, Sudie.
I'm not gonna wash anymore.
Okay.
I'm gonna get my leggings more wet.
Okay. Good job, buddy. Okay, you're all done. You're all done.
Let me go get a. Let me see if I have.
Oh, we forgot a towel, Nolly.
Let me see if I have one.
Oh, you know what? You know where they are, Nolly?
Yeah.
In Cruzley's, in our bedroom?
Yeah.
In the bottom drawer, bottom orange drawer are the towels. Look how handsome. His hair is all combed to the side. Mm-hmm. Are you so handsome?
I'm singing.
See. Normally.